Hi, I'm Olivia Schuler, and I'm majoring in biomedical engineering.
Hi, everyone. I'm Austin Farley, and I'm majoring in civil engineering. And here's the Writing Center. It's in room 206. You can make an appointment on my portal. This is Dr. Blaze's office. He's a representative from the School of Arts and Sciences.
This is Dr. Swick's office. She's a representative from the Rinker-Roth School of Health Sciences.
And here's the office for Dr. Oberth, and the representative from the Allen School of Engineering and Technology.
This is Dr. Franzen's office. She is the representative from the administration.
This is Dr. Odemba's office. He's a representative from the Kettner School of Business.
Dr. Todd's office. She is the representative from the School of Education.
So this is Taylor Hall. The Wells Gallery is inside of it, and it houses boardrooms for conferences and events.
This is the Front Center. It's across the road from campus. Here's the giant building. Here's the
campus. This is Dr. Moorback's office.
This is the Link. It's open 24/7. It's staffed Monday through Thursday, 7 a.m. to 10 p.m. Friday through Sunday, 8 a.m. to 9 p.m. The Link offers tutoring.
This is the Registrar's Office in Foreman Hall. They're open Monday through Friday, 8 to 5. And the Registrar's name is Debbie Helmsing.
This is the IT Department. Their phone number is 260-665-4275.